The most amazing thing I've seen on the internet for a long time. Mike Tyson. There it is.
Hello, I'm feeling beautiful.
Yeah, I know. You got to see that again, don't you? Here it is.
Hello, I'm feeling beautiful.
You know what? It's Friday. One more time.
Hello, I'm feeling beautiful.
Let's put up the picture full mass. Okay. Now, here's the thing. If you walked up to Mike Tyson and you made fun of him dressing up in a bee outfit, dancing and singing that he feels beautiful, you know what you would be? You would be a guy who just got knocked out by a guy wearing a bee outfit, dancing, singing that he's beautiful. The 55-year-old heavyweight dressed up in a bumblebee outfit danced around for an appearance on Jimmy Kimmel Live. So this was shared. It is making the rounds on social media. I'm not mad at Mike Tyson here. I'm not upset. If I was, I wouldn't say it. He also played a game of Mike Tyson is right behind you, where fans comment on the boxing icon before being confronted by the man himself. One guy's asked to rank the greatest athletes of all time and has no room for his favorite boxer of all time, Tyson. But when Iron Mike creeps up behind him, he quickly says, no way, probably number one now. Now remember, if you're an annoying drunk passenger on one of Tyson's flights, you might get stung. Remember this?
Hey Mike, come on. Let's go stop back. Let's lose the horse, man.
Now let's go back to the bee dance.
Hello, I'm feeling beautiful.
I do not condone violence. Mike Tyson is the only man I know that can kick somebody's ass 1 week on the plane and then go on Jimmy Kimmel, put on the bee outfit, dance, and say he feels beautiful. What a world. Ben.
Listen, I'm a little afraid to make any comment for or against this on on the risk of him finding out. I met Tyson once in Vegas and I shook his hand late night. I was a little tipsy at a casino walking through and probably shouldn't have even approached the guy, but he was nice at the time. I think he makes a great bee. He makes a wonderful bee if he wants to be. If he doesn't want to be a great bee and he wanted that bee to be a one-time bee situation, then I mean he makes a mediocre bee and he shouldn't have done it. Whatever makes him happy. B clearly in this instance not only stands for boxing, it stands for beautiful. It stands right. For by golly, he reinvents himself constantly, and it stands for barely alive if he sees this segment how I will be after he has his way with me. So good for him. Let it be.
Let it be. That's it. All right.